understand lights and cameras in 3DS Max, we are going to have to learn a little bit of physics.
Physics.
So this is my model. Let's go ahead and hit render again. And we have something pretty close to our reference image. So now that we've finished creating Alfie, let's put him to work by acting out in a scene. So we're going to place him in the scenario that we created in our last module.